Sorry, why does this thing always require so much tinkering with to get to work? To turn off the kitchen.
わからないけど、進むほど増える輝きの。
Okay. Alexa, turn up lights. Ready? The fly has arrived. Let's see, where were we? Did this already? Oh, okay. Yep.
How many years has it been since a human last strolled by?
I don't know. Why are you asking me? I just got here.
Where are you?
Where do you think? I'm right here.
In my head?
We're surrounded!
This is horrible!
Come on!
Get out the way, Melly!
It's all your back way!
Wait, I remember why I... Oops.
Swirl!
That was the right button. I remember why I had to restart the last time. I forgot to heal before going into that fight. They pretty much dropped half my team. One attack. Remind me, check. I gotta heal. We eat food.
They've got us flanked.
For a moment. Is this working? Have to reload my stream assistant. Locked up, wasn't working.
Shockwave swirl!
Double slash!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Yeah!
That went way too fast!
Chicken Kishi Kebab.
That must have been the master of the dungeon. Come on, let's make a break for the exit.
Breaking interrupted.
They've got us flanked.
This is horrible.
Oh, murdered everyone.
Gear up, son.
Man, those guys were boring.
Nelly, get up. I need your heels. For now.
This is horrible.
When did they?
After they continue attacking Molly, she's paralyzed over there.
They put up a heck of a fight. Nice.
Paralysis. Exit.
Oh my, astounding! You actually made it through the labyrinth. Please.
Oops, please let us return to the king immediately. So bad about Pompeii when I'm repositioning.
Brilliantly done. You are more than powerful enough to deal on equal terms with the demon world.
Thank you, sir.
But there is another issue. Specifically, the location of the demon world entrance and how to open it. Both are closely guarded secrets, not to be shared freely with just anyone. As a rule, the demon world entrance cannot be opened from this side, one may only open it if coming from the demon world itself. There was once someone foolhardy enough to enter the demon world. He returned, albeit near death. His story revealed exactly how appropriate the term demon world really is. He said it was a truly frightful place, one that he could scarcely believe even existed. Do you still wish to continue?
Yes, sir.
Very well.
Your Majesty, are you saying there's no way whatsoever to open the entrance from this side?
Not as a rule, mind you. There are ways to break that rule, of course. After all, it was people on our side that first established a connection between our world and the demon world.
On our side?
Yes. People call them the Old Race. I'm sure all of you have heard some tales about them. Their real name is the Mua.
Mua!
The Mua? Is that the same Mua as the name of the kingdom?
Legend has it, they named the land they were created on after themselves. To put it another way, they first lived in the area now known as the Muan Kingdom.
So they called themselves the Mua from the very beginning?
Correct. Another legend says the Mua did not grow from children, but appeared on the land as fully grown adults. They were incarnated by the will of the gods, taking up the name given to them.
So they just appeared one day? That can't actually be true.
The Old Race created a secret treasure and used it to open a gate to another world, the Demon World.
Transportation.
What did they do that for? That sounds almost like suicide.
Well, they probably didn't know it was the Demon World.
Sadly, their motives have not survived in the legends we have today. The treasure they made is known as the Eye of Truth. It is said to be a gem, scarlet in color, about the size of your fist.
The Eye of Truth. They say whoever holds it can look into whatever he wishes.
I am familiar with the rumors, yes. I'm sure there are those who pin their hopes on the Eye of Truth, seeing it as the answer to all their problems. The Mua shared information on the whereabouts of the Eye with the royal houses of four kingdoms. That way, no one could get his hands on the treasure unless he learned the total sum of information that all four kingdoms received.
So if there ever was some kind of emergency that required the use of the Eye of Truth, you'd need the cooperation of all four different kingdoms?
Precisely. And since I have already shared all this with you, I now officially charge you with the top secret duty of finding and procuring the Eye of Truth. Minister, it is time.
Yes, Your Majesty. Here you are.
What's this?
Please.
Carry this emblem with you and meet with the kings of each country. This emblem is proof that you possess the truth about the Eye of Truth.
Thank you.
come back here once you have gathered the information from the other kingdoms. Then, and only then, will I share with you our own nation's secret. I will also grant you this book of techniques. I hope it will aid you in your travels. I wish you the best of luck.
Orbeast SFT.
Thank you, sir.
What do you think about what the king had to say, Captain?
I don't know. Those Mu'a are something, all right.
The people that formed the old race, you mean? They sound a bit like this world's take on Adam and Eve, don't they?
Yeah, I suppose they do.
In a world like this one, where mystical power exists as if it's nothing at all, the existence of gods may not be so strange either. If you look at it from an Earth perspective, the way that the Mu'a simply came into being is not much unlike the way we just suddenly appeared in this world. At least, that's how people here would see it.
True enough, but then again, this is a place where a demon world actually exists, where monsters exist, for that matter. Wouldn't take a major leap of faith to believe that gods exist, too.
Well, I've lived on Earth all my life, and I've never run into anything like that.
Yeah, well, neither have I, really.
Well, whenever people in the past encountered something they couldn't understand, they usually labeled it the work of the supernatural. If the event was a good thing, it was the blessings of the gods. If it hurt them, it was the cruel workings of demons and devils.
That's right. That's how concepts such as religion and salvation came about.
Agreed. Earth was no exception. Medieval Europeans used to tell tales of a monster that blinked into existence with a loud rumbling and burned away everything in his path with a flash of blinding light. Can you guess what that monster really was?
What?
Lightning.
Huh.
Oh.
There's still a staggering amount we don't know about the universe
we live
in.
Waves.
What did they call it?
Times.
Symbology? That healing power Millie has? It's a bit astonishing, to be honest. And yet, I'm sure there's some way to explain it scientifically.
You really don't believe the king, do you, Elia?
Can you blame me?
Not really, no.
Not really, no.
If I just accept all these supernatural beings and phenomena at face value, well, I'd feel like I'm betraying myself a little.
True. We'd never advance as a civilization if we did that. Besides...
Besides what?
If you keep telling yourself that everything is a simple matter of fate, you start feeling like life itself is so trite, somehow.
Are you talking about your wife, Captain?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a disease with no known cause, Captain. I know it was a terrible loss for you, but there was nothing modern medical science could have done for her.
Yeah. But you know, what if it turned out the symbology they have here was all they needed to cure her? I'm sure I'd be kicking myself over it for the rest of my life.
Please don't do this to yourself, Captain. Remember the virus that Lazonia unleashed upon Planet Rogue? Millie herself told us that symbology couldn't do a thing to keep it from spreading. You can't torture yourself over it your whole life, Captain. But then again, I'm sure telling you that won't help much, will it?
This journey's been an interesting one. If we keep it up, I'm sure I'll find the answer soon enough. But now we should hit the sack.
All right. Good night, Captain.
I'm sorry, Elia.
Morning. Sleep well?
Yes, very.
Do you remember what we're supposed to do now?
Tell me again.
We're visiting the kings of every kingdom, so we can get information on the Eye of Truth.
Oh, right, right.
You show the emblem to the kings when you see them. It signifies that we know the truth about the Eye of Truth.
Got it.
The truth is there is no truth. You make your own truth. Pick one. There's a door. So since I have this king's emblem, take it. I don't need to worry about how do I change the emblem. Yes.
They're behind us?
Behind our backs.
No!
Shockwave! Swirl! My fault. Thundercloud!
Looked awesome.
The whole victory's better than an easy victory.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad.
You guys take this one. Yeah.
Shockwave swirl.
Those guys were boring.
Time to go back.
Well, this looks wimpy.
We got a major advantage here.
I could use that.
These mages.
Shockwave swirl! Thundercloud!
Were they even trying?
They've got us flanked.
This is horrible.
Shockwave swirl. Spirit blast. Shockwave swirl.
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
Yee-hoo!
Yee-hoo!
Well, this looks wimpy.
Let's get this over with fast! Shockwave Swirl! Spirit Blast! Shockwave Swirl! Spirit Blast!
Mango Mountain Dew, so good.
They put up a heck of a fight.
I hope I can keep this up! Whoa!
Whoa!
I forgot how long of a trek it was right to that town.
Behind our backs.
They're behind us?
Shockwave Swirl!
Thunder Cloud! We didn't take too much damage either.
Get there someday,
Damn,
Jack.
They're behind us?
Behind our backs.
Shockwave Swirl! Spirit Blast!
Were they even trying?
Yeah.
Pathetic. You're fighting us? Shockwave Swirl! Shockwave Swirl! Shockwave Swirl!
Thank you, Melly.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Here, Waggles.
Somebody's gonna get
Don't
hurt
let your
real
guard
bad.
Down.
Yeah. Shockwave Swirl! Spirit Blast!
That made me
that
sleepy.
That was easy.
Right, his other moves. Oh, I need to blow my nose real quick.
We're done.
We got company.
You're fighting us? Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Spirit blast!
That's a little dragon dude on above me when I use that.
Were they even trying? Fast.
No, wait. I know. Where was he at? Save these old games. And I die and I lose so much progress. Continue down the road.
When did they?
We're surrounded! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Spirit blast! Spirit strike! Spirit blast!
Boy,
wish they could have lasted longer!
We can beat this guy.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Spirit blast! Shockwave swirl!
That made me sleepy.
We're surrounded!
When did they?
Dragon roar! Shockwave swirl! Dragon roar! Shockwave swirl! Dragon roar!
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
I think it's going straight this way. Castle. Oh, where's the castle?
Wait, this one doesn't have a castle because I'm still on the same continent. I have to fight the ducks.
This way? A
behind our backs. These damn, guys they're behind us.
That's zero against the maze.
Shockwave swirl. Shockwave swirl. Shockwave swirl.
Wish they could have lasted
longer. Let's get this over with.
Don't let your guard down.
Spirit blast! Spirit blast! Spirit blast! Spirit blast!
Wish they could have lasted longer.
They're behind us?
They're behind us?
Shockwave swirl!
Spirit strike!
Shockwave swirl!
Strike!
Shockwave swirl!
That made me sleepy. Behind our backs.
Damn, they're behind us? Shockwave swirl!
Shockwave swirl!
Shockwave swirl!
Were they even trying? We can beat this guy.
Let's get this over with fast. Spirit blast! Spirit blast!
Thunder cloud! No victory is better than an easy victory.
Oh, I remember. I have to go through this cave over here.
Pathetic. We got a major advantage here.
Shockwave shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Thundercloud! Man, those guys were boring.
Above us? Oh, come on! Ha! Yeah, yeah.
Shark wave swirl!
Yeah. Wish that could have lasted longer!
Pathetic.
Don't let your guard down.
Shockwave swirl.
Guess
that
it's
made
over.
Me sleepy.
Restore my mana. And I think this is the place that had a king. Is this the castle? This way, I guess.
We are here to see the king. Please wait one moment.
Fia!
Hi, Roddick. Hi, everybody. How's the journey coming? Smoothly, I hope.
It's going great. We managed to find our missing companions. Thanks to your guidance, I should add.
All I did was mention the Purgatorium. Maybe that pointed you in the right direction, but everything after that was all your own doing.
Just gave us a bird dude that went on elsewhere.
My name's Millie. Nice to meet you.
I'm Ronix. Pleasure.
Pleasure's mine. I am Fia, captain of the Astral Knight Corps.
A knight captain? But you're a woman.
Gender doesn't factor into the equation. Shall I take you to the king, then?
That emblem. We have come on a mission from the king of Van.
I see. Minister, take the guards out of the room.
Yes, sir.
Hey, the minister is the same based minister as the other minister.
To business, then. Our kingdom has been gifted with certain phrases related to the Eye of Truth.
Phrases, Your Majesty?
Yes. Languish not over your fate. Instead, gather forth your courage. And may your strength be everlasting. Generations to come will thank you.
Is that all, Your Highness?
It is, and I am afraid I have little idea what these four phrases could mean. I have never given it much thought.
After
all, it is not my purpose to know what my individual piece of the puzzle means.
Anguish not over your fate. Instead, gather forth your courage. And may your strength be everlasting. Generations to come will thank you. Just sounds like a random proverb to me.
Yeah.
I must admit I agree with you, but all the same, the King of Van gave you that emblem for good reason. He knew you could unlock the secret.
I understand now. Thank you, Your Majesty.
I pray that your journey will bear fruit for us all. And take this too. I wish you the best of luck.
Pathetic. We got a major advantage here.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Were they even trying?
It's over?
Company. You guys take this
shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Takes more than trying to beat us.
Creature was not absent down.
We got company.
Looks like this is serious.
Shockwave swirl! Spirit blast! Spirit blast!
That made
takes more
sleepy
than guts to beat us.
The bridge and through the cave. The cave
we got company.
Ago.
Don't let your guard down.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Thunderclown! We're
and
on a roll.
That is how
now
you do it.
We can beat this.
Don't let your guard down.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
We could have gone easy and still won.
Until
this place doesn't have a boat, does it? No. So, you can have to go, yep. This way to that dock over there, and then goes to that yellow place.
Well, this looks wimpy.
We got a major advantage here.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Boy, that made me sleepy.
We got company.
Don't let your guard down.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Guess it's over.
It's over? Nice! Pathetic. Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
We could have gone easy and still won.
Oh, this is always the best moments in games when you get, like, mindlessly backtrack a very long distance just to talk to someone and then backtrack some more.
The
worst
over.
Game I've played that did that was,
you guys take this one.
Spirit Blast! Spirit Blast!
Spirit Blast!
Were they even trying?
Bravely Default. That was the name of the game. That game had you just halfway through the game backtrack all the way through every one of the major dungeons. They didn't even, like, upgrade the monsters or anything.
Well, this looks wimpy.
You're fighting us?
It was
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
People games do that. They're just trying to artificially inflate their playtime. And nobody wants to do that. You don't unlock more loot, better weapons, you don't level up, you don't get more skills. You just have to walk half an hour to watch a fucking 20-second cutscene. Like, no, that's not entertaining. People play games to be entertained. It's a dark in this town. This way. Yes. Which town have you taken this far? I think it was Ashley Corson. Yes.
We are here to see the king.
We are here to see the king.
The Van Kingdom's emblem. Please wait one moment.
There is something we would like to ask of the hero searching for the Eye of Truth. Would you kindly listen to our story?
Might as well hear him out, at least.
Yeah.
My thanks to all of you. Let us talk inside then. To be frank, we have something of a problem here inside Mua Castle.
Oh?
For whatever reason, monsters are suddenly swarming out of the castle's treasury. The door to the treasury has been barricaded, but we need a more permanent solution than that. Could we ask you to root out the cause of this anomaly for us?
Of course. We'd be happy to help, sir.
Oh, thank you. You will find several powerful weapons and pieces of armor inside the treasury. You may use them if necessary, but we do ask that you return them to the castle after dealing with this little problem.
I guess keeping them would be too much to ask.
Again, thank you very much. Allow me to guide you to the room. This is the place. There are some rather fearsome monsters inside, so please exercise due caution.
Okay, there's clearly chests here. Let's see what the monsters do.
This might be a bit of trouble.
Be careful, everyone!
Shockwave!
Yeah. Still alive? He wasn't gonna do anything. Well, I think I did save for a little bit. No, wait, I saved inside the cave. That. Oh, yeah. For the Snow Kingdom.
Somebody's gonna get.
You guys take the
shockwave, shockwave, swirl, shockwave, shockwave, swirl.
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
Yeehoo! Also, might give me more weapons.
Yes.
impression. Oh, my eyes are so dry.
Pathetic.
Don't let your guard down.
Shockwave! Shockwave! Swirl! Shockwave! Shockwave! Swirl! Ha! 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 Shockwave! Swirl!
No, that victory's better than an easy victory. Our backs
behind us. Yeah, yeah.
Take this.
Shockwave swirl. Yeah, yeah. Shockwave swirl.
Huh? That made me sleepy.
Take this
one. Spirit blast! Spirit blast! Take this! Spirit blast! Ha! Spirit blast!
No, could have gone easier than an easy victory.
Take me all the way back to Portsmouth. I remember that. The trip won't be so bad. Got me.
Got us flanked.
We're surrounded. Ha! Shockwave swirl. Spirit blast. Ha! Spirit blast. Shockwave swirl.
We could have got easy and still won.
We
got a major advantage here.
Ha! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Oh, that's quite better, huh?
Shockwave swirl!
Light cross! No, that victory's better than an easy victory. We got company. Don't get yourselves hurt.
Sharkwave Swirl!
Thunder Cloud!
I can use that.
Everyone alright?
Pathetic.
You're fighting us?
Sharkwave Squirrel!
Sharkwave Squirrel!
They put up a heck of a fight.
Sharkwave Swirl!
Don't overestimate your skill, one. Victory's better than an easy victory.
There's just nothing down here?
We got company.
You guys take this one.
Sharkwave Swirl! Sharkwave Swirl!
Sharkwave Swirl! We could have gone easy and still won.
Oh, can also go through the trees.
They've got us flanked.
We're surrounded.
I don't know why.
Sharkwave Spirit Blast!
Damn.
They put up a heck of a fight.
Then sounded like Owen Wilson saying, wow. Now.
Thank you.
Well, this looks wimpy.
Don't get yourselves hurt.
Shockwave swirl!
Oh my god!
Shockwave swirl!
Flare!
The triangles!
We could have gone easy and still won. We got company. You guys take this one.
Shockwave swirl!
Spirit blast!
Shockwave swirl!
Star flare! Takes more than guts to beat us.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad! Ha! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Spirit strike!
Blast!
Let's get out of here!
This looks wimpy.
We can beat this guy.
Shockwave swirl!
Shockwave swirl!
Star flare!
We could have gone easy and still won.
Somebody's gonna get
we
hurt
got a major
real
advantage
bad.
Here.
Shockwave swirl!
Spirit blast!
Oh, wow, I can't even move. Look at him.
Shockwave swirl!
Ah.
Cure all!
Shockwave swirl! Spirit blast!
Everyone
is how you do it.
Got a lot of seafood for that one. Tractor beam. Fix cloud.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad!
You guys take this one.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Star flare!
Let's get moving!
That is how you do it.
Somebody's gonna get
don't
hurt
let your
real
guard
bad.
Down.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Thunder cloud!
Got him. Good job.
We're Let's keep
roll
this pace
out.
Going.
I'm your point man, people.
But you're not. You're made in the back line.
Pathetic.
Let's get this over with fast. Shockwave swirl.
Ha!
Wish they could have lasted longer!
Well, this looks wimpy.
Hi there. You really want to come? Okay. Hi there. Hi. Oh, hi. You can turn around if you want. Like that. Yeah, there you go. I'm petting ya.
We got company.
Well, this looks wimpy.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Man, those guys were boring.
Okay. Try going north.
Well, this looks wimpy.
You're fighting us? Ha! Yeah! Ha! Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl! Ha!
Star flare!
Ha! Ha!
We're on a roll now.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad!
You guys take this one.
Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Star flare!
Shockwave swirl!
Were they even trying?
That was easy.
Behind our backs.
Damn, they're behind us? Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
We could have gone easy and still won.
I hope I can keep this up!
They've got us flanked.
We're surrounded. Shockwave swirl. Spirit blast. Shockwave swirl. Shockwave swirl.
Guess that made me sleepy.
I feel you, bro. I'm sleepy too.
Got any identification?
This emblem work for you?
Oh, a Van Kingdom emblem. That works for me, yeah. You may pass.
They passed. Let's see what's in the cave.
We got company.
Don't let your guard down.
What are these
guys? Shockwave swirl! Spirit blast!
Guess that made me sleepy.
Combo Link? What's Combo Link? Okay, that's cool.
Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad.
You guys take this.
Shockwave swirl. That was
way victory's
too
better
fast.
Than an easy victory. Our backs.
Damn, they're behind us. Shockwave swirl. Spirit
thunderclone. They put up a heck of a fight.
Snowy. Is there a town over there? Yeah, let's check that out. I mean, I'm kind of in grind mode right now.
This is horrible.
All that
swirl
stuff.
Shockwave swirl.
Boy, they were
over. Pathetic.
We can beat this guy.
Shockwave swirl! Star flare!
We could have gone easy and still won.
I'm your point man, people.
Yee-hoo!
That was the bridge. Get back to the cave.
Don't get yourselves hurt. We got company.
Star flare.
Shockwave
swirl. We didn't take too much damage either.
Who's the man? I am.
You the man.
Behind our backs.
Ha, ha, ha. Shockwave swirl! Shockwave swirl!
Take this!
Spirit blast! Ha, shockwave swirl!
That boy, was they way too weak. Fast.
Peaches are here.
This is beatable.
Hang in there, everyone.
Ha!
Rabbits.
Shockwave swirl.
Ooh.
Yeah! Shockwave swirl.
Yes.
Shockwave swirl. Shockwave swirl. Shockwave swirl.
Star flare.
Yeah, so I think that was supposed to be more than back to that one.
We could have gone easy and still won.
We've got enemies.
Here they come! Shockwave swirl!
Still stand. Good luck, guys.
Star flare.
Take this. Ha! Spirit strike. Spirit strike. Take this.
They put up a heck of a fight.
Correction swap or something.
Let's go.
Oh, what a pain. Palm of destruction. 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 Palm of destruction.
Thank you. The silence really, I have me paralyzed. I can't do anything now. Now she's paralyzed. Yeah.
We're doomed.
Next gate.
Withdraw, everyone. We can still push them back.
Okay, I can't just randomly escape with everybody paralyzed. Ah. That is not cool. Can. They just silenced her straight out the gate, so she never did.
Let's go.
This ought to be a good fight. Home of destruction.
I think she's just jumping in the center of them.
Home of destruction. Destruction.
Star flare.
I think these things don't really get that. That'd be pretty bad. Jump right over the first three, right in the center of them all.
Wish they could have lasted longer.
It's just a mount.
Let's go.
Everyone ready? Destruction! Of destruction!
And all she can't cure paralyzation.
Destruction! Of destruction!
Star flare!
Home of destruction! Destruction!
We're on a roll now.
We're somehow managing right now, but I don't think we'd last a minute against a full-on attack. Oops. Rest. Trying not to just take a nap myself. Paralysis cure. Stone cure. Ever since the monsters began attacking us, we've been losing our villagers one by one. We haven't had a visit in ages, Dank. Take your time and relax here for a long time, if you like. Him and her mom and dad went away somehow. Where? Yeah, they did. If you travel east from here, you'll reach Savant City. I know this village don't look like much, but it's the only home I've got, and I need it no matter what. Be home. Any place to sell me weapons? It's a snowman! I'm gonna make a whole bunch of snowmen. finish up. Yeah. So any equipment is better than what I got? What the heck? Shoot! Like, literally none. Literally everything you have is worse. Nobody's living in the house anymore. Okay. Everybody leveled up.
We can't lose this.
Can we win this?
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Keep going.
Yeah, I haven't seen this one. I'm petrified.
Laser beams.
Palm of destruction.
Palm of destruction.
Palm of destruction.
Get him, guy.
We say that was 8 out of 10.
You did it. He's sitting here. What's that do? There's a significant amount of HP. Okay, condition check.
Even match here.
Palm of destruction!
Healing!
Palm of destruction! Palm of destruction! Palm of destruction! Palm of destruction!
That.
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Boy, they were weak.
I forgot when I opened my menu to heal.
We have
all
company.
Of,
give us a little
anyway,
fun,
so.
Huh?
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Cure! Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction! Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Don't overestimate your skills, you.
Now
Nice!
Whoa!
Let's go!
Oh, what a pain! Home of destruction!
Guess it really was that simple. Us.
Let's go!
Give us a little fun, huh?
Home of destruction!
Home of destruction!
Home of destruction!
Star flare!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Almost to the city. Just before the gate, eh?
We have company.
Oh, Melly's got a feeling too.
Home of destruction!
Let's get going.
Yeah. Nobody at the gate. That's never a good sign. Oh. Our citizens are not allowed to leave the city without permission. How's it going? I'm Stelia. This is my buddy Ralph. We fight monsters together. Our partners in battle, as long as we got each other, there's no monster that we can't beat. Kitty! More food. Ooh, it's very expensive. A weapon shop? Need a weapon shop. Do you think we'll ever get to experience peace again? Probably not. I'll go see now if I keep having nothing to do. Another kitty. Meow. Meow. That's suspicious here. That's strange. I thought visitors weren't allowed to come here except on official business. That's the main gate. Who the hell are you guys? You can't use this ship. Now get out of hell out of here. Oh, shit. That seems abundantly rude for someone that never did anything to you. Oh, weapon shop. What weapons you got? Walloping sword. It was like the second sword I got in the game, and apparently it's one of the best. Maple handy stick. That's strong. He was standing here just a second ago. Where the hell did he go? Coward, come out. Where I can see you. Where I think he's inside the snowman. Oh, nope, there's one right here. You looking for some good stuff? What? Send to the dealer. I hate it here. I can't even go outside without permission. I'm gonna go out and play. Fat cat. Meow. Very fat cat. This thing's huge. Researching an event that supposedly took place among the old race known as the spiritual contractors. There's a lock that I still don't understand, but it's somehow... Yeah, it sounded a lot like one of those allegory contracts with the devil. The one where a person exchanges his soul for a wish to be granted. Are you guys staying here? My mom runs the best in the world. This place has a lot of cats. I like it. ESP. Have you learned any combat skills that can really come in handy? Talk to this guy. Yeah, I did. I always wondered what the huge hourglass does. It doesn't seem to be showing the time. I've done all my shopping and stuff. Let's click save. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. Whoops, that's the wrong one. I forgot I don't have a quick button for my capture card on my little button thingy yet. Let's go to the castle.
We wish for an audience with the king. That's the Van Kingdom emblem. One moment, please.
Huh. Please, right this way.
So, the time has come for an emblem bearer to appear before me, has it? Minister, take the guards out of the room.
Yes, my lord.
My royal family has been charged with the location of the Demon World entrance. There is a deserted island just southwest of Silverland where we are standing. According to my knowledge, the entrance to the Demon World can be found on that island. Using the Eye of Truth there, open the door to the Demon World.
A deserted island.
Fantastic idea. Let's open a door to the Demon World.
Quite so. I will grant you full permission to freely use our port for this purpose. That will allow you convenient passage to both the Muon and Australian kingdoms. Of course, I will also instruct the ships to open a route to the island I've discussed with you. Feel free to make the voyage whenever you are ready. And one more thing. I want you to take this.
Another emblem.
This emblem is evidence that you know the truth, which has been passed down amongst those in Silverland. I wish you a safe journey.
Thank you very much, Your Highness.
Raid in the castle. Legend has it that the world was once populated with only living incarnations of spell symbols, known as runes. If that legend was true, where did our answers come from? Another puzzle is evidence that indicates that the old ways did not have tails. Maybe monsters just stopped attacking because they were getting tired. I finally get to go home for the first time in a really long while. I've been here for months. Just Damascus. A metal weapon. The entrance to the ruins located northeast of here is surprisingly very difficult to find. I understand it cannot even be seen at first glance. Destruction? Northeast. Dang it, I don't want to talk to you about my fifth time. I love the phrase game specs. Specs? 1 year way too short. I wish I had two. Probably a reference to one of the developers. According to the research, they existed a parallel world inhabited by gods who created our world. From what I have gathered, it is called Orpo. Our goal is to become a brilliant oil symbologist, maybe even better than Sir Gerald himself. Sir Gerald, the former royal symbologist, was killed after getting caught up in the chaos of the demonic war. He was an exceptional man, and his death was a huge loss for this kingdom. There's supposed to be an old race room. northeast of Zavant City, but it's much too dangerous for me to explore on my own. Don't tell anybody, but the art is especially more useful than it might look. A lot of determination helps, though. I've heard you can make accessories with all kinds of powers by crafting precious metal. Have you given it a try? No, I haven't. I really need to, though. Apparently can't see the door.
Palma of destruction! Palma of destruction! Palma of destruction!
Let's go! And this just jumps on my head.
Wish they could have lasted longer!
Mountain.
Let's go.
Here they come. Yeah, yeah, ha.
Palma of destruction.
Yeah,
eruption.
Eruption.
Yeah, palma of destruction. Of destruction. Of destruction. Of destruction. Of destruction. All right, let's get going.
Got us flanked.
Palma of destruction. Palma of destruction. Palma of destruction. Palma of destruction.
Flare.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
I like that fight. Water animation.
Palma of destruction!
Healing!
Thanks!
Palma of destruction! Destruction! Palma of destruction!
Shadow flare!
Palma of destruction! Destruction!
That was way
over
too
already?
Fast.
Ah, I hate the way the tunes just run around.
Home of destruction!
I don't even hit him.
Well, there you go!
Let's go.
Here they come!
Palma of destruction! Palma of destruction! Palma of destruction!
Star flare! Take this! That was way too
fast. That was easy.
Okay. Yep, there's a dungeon. Might be one of those ruins. They're optional. I have like crazy strong enemies, so let's save real quick.
Be careful!
Above us.
Yeah. Destruction! Take our time here. Palma of destruction! Destruction! Of destruction! Of destruction! Of destruction! Palma of destruction! Palma of destruction! Destruction! Of destruction!
Yes, keep healing me.
Thanks.
Yeah, let's go.
Thunder cloud.
Palma of destruction. Palma of destruction. Palma of destruction. Palma of destruction.
They put up a heck of a fight.
Oh, you guys a little bit mana left. Metal. Let's ban. To figure out all this crafting system. Let's
keep
get
focused, everyone!
This isn't an even match!
Strike!
I can't drag my hands down!
Spirit strike!
Good luck.
Guys. Yeah. Look at me. I remember to save. Okay. I don't need to learn about this crafting system. I know I'm missing huge benefits to it. It's getting to the point where losing out in benefits is getting smashed. I'd be able to get through this. Let's just crap lots of. Good thing this crafting system is like super basic. I can just mash one button over and over. I might even look at the screen. Look at chat. How's chat doing? Is there any family coming over for Thanksgiving? Or any related holidays? I suppose Thanksgiving is kind of an American holiday. Pork soup. I want some pork soup. So sounds really good right now. Long time since I had that. First, so I don't have to do all that cooking all over again. And go into the dungeon.
Look out!
Give us a little fun, guys. Huh? Palm of destruction!
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 Shadow Flare! These things were much easier than those.
This thing could have lasted
better than an easy victory.
Goblin like purple dude, too. Star Ruby.
Excellent. Oh, great.
Learned Reflection. Medicine bottle.
This is beatable.
Here they come!
Another new enemy.
Palm of destruction!
Palm of destruction!
Oh, these purple ones hurt.
Destruction!
They take so much damage and they do so much. Slow.
Spirit!
Palm of destruction!
Spirit strike!
Palm of destruction! Destruction!
Shadow flare! They're not attacking any.
Palm of destruction!
Light cross!
Did that one do with that spell?
Wish they could have lasted longer!
Too.
Boy,
that was
they
way
were
too
weak.
Fast.
I'm your point man, people.
Okay, I need use up some of these blackberries to store some PE. We'll occasionally get them in fights. Bull. What's this? Stairs? Check out that other path first.
This ought to be a good
Hang
fight.
Hang in there, everyone.
Spirit strike! Spirit
Shadow
strike!
Shadow flare!
Spirit strike!
Line about to drop.
I wanted it to die.
Now she's down.
Still alive.
Now I'm surrounded. Oh, I hate these things. Like they're so. Oh, yes, yes. Follow me. Follow me. No, no, no. He's in the front.
Thanks.
I can get that spell off.
Spirit strike! Spirit strike! Spirit strike! Spirit strike! Spirit strike!
Just run away, guys!
Spirit strike! Spirit strike! Spirit strike!
Oh. Your way.
Spirit strike! Spirit strike! Spirit strike! Spirit strike!
I wonder if this will work better.
Roar.
Oh, I'm out of energy. This is it.
Sorry,
yep.
Everyone.
Yep. Every time. Like that group is just so much stronger than everything else in here. Just RNG if you can actually fucking live through it. Not even live through it, not get it. Okay. I gotta watch some YouTube videos and learn about the crafting system in this game. It's not very apparent as to how to do it and what to do with it, so missing huge bonuses. So let's go ahead and raid some of these here. Let's see, who else is playing this game? Speak English? I'm gonna guess so, since the game's in English. Yeah, let's do a lazy raid. Just beginning this game, so yeah. Okay, well, I'll probably be back in like 2 or 3 hours.